So this is Emily's monster high room for her party tomorrow night. Got all of her posters up. These she drew, colored in. Hard to see some of them. That one's beautiful though. Got the streamers up. And then, of course, beautiful pinata. Love it. Frankie. And Monster High. So this is it. This is her room. And she loves it. We're going to have a lot of fun in here tomorrow. It is also black light effective, if you can see. That's hard to see in this room. Yeah. It's going to be fun. It looks a lot better in person. Makes everything kind of pop. Loving this pinata. So, this is her party room. This is where Emily's going to have her best birthday yet. Pin the tail on the donkey. Pinata. And she has a Monster High game to play. We have Twister to play. It's going to be a lot of fun, and it's going to be a slumber party. So, I cleared out the entire room so that we can lay out her giant Monster High blanket, and they can all sleep on it with their bags, with their little sleeping bags and pillows, and have their slumber party in here. She is so excited, and I am thrilled. I had a lot of fun doing this. And this right here is a beautiful puzzle Emily put together. I love it. Gorgeous. Oh, that's it. This is what we will be doing tomorrow. Happy birthday, Emily. I love you.